Steve Kerr returns to the sideline in game two.
Yeah, he did. And the New York Times, they've likened the Warriors to a driverless car. Does that diminish?
It's so Silicon Valley.
It is. It's so special.
Our car's been autonomous. Yeah. Does that diminish what the Warriors and Steve Kerr in particular have done?
I don't think so. Sean Livingston made the point after the game last night that they felt buoyed by the fact that they had their leader back. And Mike Brown, I think, did a nice job. But when you have Steve Kerr back, to Livingston's point, he brings a calming presence. He gives you just an extra edge. He's been the guy since, they fired Mark Jackson, that's come in there and really righted the ship, gotten all the egos to put their egos aside and really figure out how to run great offense, be a great defensive team. To his credit, you think about last night, they had 20 turnovers, and yet they never panicked. They were able to absolutely control the pace of the game. Again, a track meet. That's all on Steve Kerr.
Yeah, and it's the culture, right? When he first got to Golden State, there were things that he really wanted to clean up, and that was turnovers. You didn't see that a lot. But he said we had to go back to the fundamentals. It was like passing drills, mm-hmm. things like that. You think an NBA team would be so far past that, but he laid the foundation years ago.
He absolutely did, Maggie. And if you watch the Warriors, it all looks good when they make their threes and they get the fast break and they're like I said the other day, like a thoroughbred. But all of that is predicated off the fact that, yeah, they have great players, but they run phenomenal offense. It's discipline. It's space. They've set great screens. That's, again, Steve Kerr at his best.
Anybody can drive the car. Steve Kerr built the car.
Yeah, he built the car,
To his credit for in-game coaching last night, he did stagger Durant and Curry. Yeah, there was no point in time where both of those guys were on the bench.
This is a funny quote from this New York Times story. This is from Kevin Durant. Sometimes in games, we don't want to play for 2 or 3 minutes straight, and I'm like, man, I'm so used to making sure we run something every time down. Yeah. And this is someone who you can see why. I mean, coming to a team like this, I think every player would want that kind of autonomy and to be able to have that kind of decision-making. Yeah.